That's an altered item up there. Looks like we need to hit that shield harder. That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, need to know where it's at.
Thank you. A sudden stop hits theaters tonight. Can't...
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose? How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really, just super.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Disappearing ducks. Great. This must be one of Langston's altered items.
Altered item number.
Thank you.
I finished synthesizing the samples. Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
So you promise I won't end up walking around covered in mold?
Oh, the pill will prevent any biological infection by the mold.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Ugh. Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese? Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now. Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure. Back to it then.
This must be the pit Underhill was talking about.
Captain, note 7.2. Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.25. Underhill sent us down this weird-ass threshold looking for whatever's making all these vegetables sprout. I will say this, it smells delicious.
Oh, God. The further I go, the worse it smells.
Thank you.
Captain Note. Ramsey, Ranger Captain, Note 7.28. Wait, 6? 7? Whatever. Still in the threshold? Ollie's straight up eating the vegetables now, because, well, why not? Mom said, eat your vegetables. Eat too many and your skin will turn green. Green like Ollie's. Hey! Ollie, what'd you find now?
Source? It's kind of pretty.
Stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
more.
Returned, I see. And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source? You did, didn't you?
I found a big, angry plant. Like, gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much.
Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold! You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that.
Indeed, even...
Okay. Thanks for...
Ugh. It's an easy choice. It's no choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. From what's coming. I'll be there inside.
Gracias.